Good morning, Rimworlders. I don't remember what we're doing. Open up this area here and put a bed in here. They have a place to go to. Oh no! If they come in and they don't see a path to a bed, they're gonna attack the base. I changed the IDO also, by the way. Basically this says transhumanist. I took out all the things that, I took out the proselytizer and I added in transhumanist precepts. They're supposed to be there from the beginning, so we got none of the benefit early on that we should have gotten, so I'm okay with that. It should have been that from the beginning. Furniture, bed, a bed, and then we'll go ahead and put a couple more wall there. Eight traps is a lot of traps for where we're at. Manhunters. didn't have any plastic now, do we? Plenty bonus uranium. Fine, there's gonna be some plastic in the ship here. We could do this now too. Take the component. Start collecting the two we need. To be a minor break. Probably the best thing that can happen here. You want to ask catharsis? Yeah, I think we're looking at fungus. I don't have to worry about the food for ever now. Probably too much food here. In fact, you should probably take out this zone. Start thinking about gestating Minotaurs. Make the subcores. Minotaurs in order to kill the Diablos. Even then we might have a problem. Oh, the other thing we need to do is make an idea room. So, we need to get our faction up so we can do an ally call. These things go bad. You could probably make an excellent bed now as well. Oh, it doesn't give me access to sleep accelerator though. Guess that doesn't work with making dev mode. This should appear under IDEO right now. Stuff. Oops, okay, let's remove all of it then. Good try. You actually need the meme in order to get it. Oh, dude, I moved the wrong one. Alright, it's back to where it's supposed to be. Or, yeah, I fucked this up. Oh, I can head here, okay. Oh, I can change it there. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, I can just add it there. Yeah, well, it's not gonna go on then. I wonder if it gives me access to it then this way. Let's set it back to where it was. Pretty fast. I think that was it. Oh, shoot. None of this was supposed to be there either. We did have a shooting specialist. We also had a mining specialist. We don't need a shooting specialist. We would have had the research on there. Very important for later. Oh, the relic too. Well, was like that. We had small altar, which we'll have to remake now. Did a bunch of social festivals that were actually good. Well, this is what it should have been from the beginning. Dirt mole. Started with Duke Strong and Thatcher Strong. I'm not going to put the Zuma type weapons because we didn't start with it. This will have to mean we'll lose the Relic Quest left to be taken. This is what it should have been. As we die, get rid of this. It should give us access to it. Alright, yeah, there it is. Need more components of steel. We need a place for a biosculptor as well. Not this work. It's enough steel for a long term. There's some components. We'll try and use as little energy as possible, these militaries. Oh, that's right. Now we gotta deal with waste. Well, it is frozen now, and we'll be inside. The waste up here. Put the door up over here. Stay frozen most of the year. I don't want to put it too far. I don't want to put it too near the base either. You guys should have attacked. Go, Militar. Luring. There you go. You don't have to have him out. I can just have the Militar there. Toxic in here. These pants won't last very long, they're already tattered. I'd like to get that wake up. There's just no way I'm risking it. I need to leave the Militar out here as well, so they come out over here instead of attacking my walls. Let's repair these walls. I do not want them to be damaged too much. Especially your corner walls are pain in the ass. Alright, getting wake up is probably more important than a trap. Three raids of five dudes. Can't really do that right now. Manhunt. unfortunate. There's four huskies there. That might be actually okay. Hey, awesome. Okay. Wasn't sure who would win that fight. I don't want to keep this door open any longer than I have to. Come on, little piggies. We don't mess around with plague. That's the big one. That's the one that can put us under also. We knock it out as fast as possible. That's a really good 10 for us. Alright, we can move to industrial now. I also like to get a biopod. As soon as we can. Just an emergency fallback. You give us a research specialist now. Or not, maybe not. We don't have any. We need bots to handle all the basic stuff. Constructor bots. And others. And I need to make sure we have enough Militors to kill the Diablos. Unless the Diablos is dead, though. We can sack a few of the Militors. Thank you. We need this to be allied before we call the others as well. Well, it's traitor. A lot of extra fungus. We can get a component, we could buy more components. Helps quite a bit. Can we do some food there? Yeah, that's progress. Next set of mech tech now. The droner. Bugger turrets. Not that much stuff. Basically one unit and some turrets. Yeah, our wealth is actually kind of high. At 27k now, it's hot. The high end of very low expectations. Because we have to make 8 Militors. These are still worth like 800 apiece in order to fight Diablos. Really pushing it. It's gonna, dude, Militors are gonna push over the top. Don't play blackjack. Oh. Can't beat blackjack. I mean, you can try and count card count. I know a friend of mine married is fine, but her life is complicated because of it. Put it that way. Oh, we only have 6 bandwidth. I should put this like that, and then put the Militor one there and one there. Oh, there's some of them. This guy is already down. I think 2 of these guys, he's already got hypothermia. They both have hypothermia already. If one of these guys goes down, the other one runs. It's you're always gonna end up in the short end of the stick, blackjack. Unless you're counting cards, and the casino's gonna ban you. So if you keep doing it, you just have to keep running from casino to casino, wearing disguises. It gets to be a whole thing. That's your way of life at that point. Steel. Winning still. This is a lot of shit for what it is. Back inside. We don't have enough faction built up for ally calls either. We are not there yet. We only have 8 tarps. Shit, we might need a bigger maze. Might have to extend this out 2 more ranks. I don't have a staging area either. I feel like maybe we do this. I'd like to have those Militors inside now. We have this area I want to miss. Casino doesn't want you to win. That's why. Okay. So that's pretty, pretty simple there. You know, we'll do whatever it has to ensure that you don't win. Not illegal, it's just, it's the casino's policy to let you win. They will prevent you from doing so. Manhunters. This has to be moved. We have a little staging area now. It's really a lot of husky. This one we can't get. Already gone. Maybe we get the other one now. I fixed the IDO. No longer that. Kind of need to abandon that quest or fail it. This is still active. Oh, Although, if I do finish this, I can just remove the other one. It does give you this for some reason. We would just take that one. That was the original what we rolled anyway. Yeah, the casino has the right to do whatever it wants on their grounds. And they've declared that card counting's against the rules. But they consider it cheating. Not that it is cheating, it's not technically cheating, they just don't want you to do it. Since they make the rules, their house, then they can do whatever they want. See all those lights and all those people walking around and all how large and opulent the casinos usually are. They didn't build that on having winners. Built that on having people losing. They don't want to skew the odds. They want to make sure that everything is exactly as the odds should be. Because as long as they maintain that, they're usually going to come out ahead. We need another source of steel. I've got to have some more replacement blocks. I guarantee there's some steel in here. They can kick you out, but no court's going to convict you for it. It's not illegal per se. Of course, a casino tried to sue a player. They would like to make the practice illegal, but there's nothing in the rules that everyone access the same rules and information. Because the casino doesn't like the outcome doesn't mean that it's cheating. There's components. It's nice to find. Components over there I missed earlier. How many more sticking around here to use? Life at this point. We're really low. Yeah, if you win, they'll still have to pay you. This is why when I said you have to run around with wigs and disguises and shit, that's why. Because if you win, the casino still has to pay you, okay? They have to kick you out before you play, before you win too much. Yeah, if you're banned from the casino establishment, you still manage to find a way to get in there and make a little bit of money. I have a friend, Mary, who's did that for a living forever. She also plays poker, but she'll run around and the casino's all over doing that. She'll travel for it, too. She's been banned in so many casinos. Ooh. That's why I said it becomes this whole thing. Because that becomes your life at that point. Man, we need to add a third rank. Fourth rank on here. Shady, like, you know the rules coming up front. Choose to gamble there, you know that you're gambling at a disadvantage. They would see it another way. I mean, they believe they're there to provide entertainment. I could get off the map. I have to get him inside now. Build him a bed. The medical bed. Before he dies of hypothermia. Oh, he's gonna die in there. Put him in here. No, it is. You know what the payout methods are going to be for slot machines and video poker and all of those. They're quite clearly, they're posted in their places. You know that it's a losing proposition to play a slot machine from the get-go. Everybody knows. Well, but you know the rules going into that, don't you? You know that already. Even before you step your foot in the door. We need 8 Minotaurs to take the Diablos, not 6. Been over this many times. Maybe there were. Back. Now these are Neanderthals. A fairly big problem. Jeez, there. Man, they are tough. At least they're all melees. I'm gonna have to fight him. If I kill this guy, it's over. That's not good. I wish I had some drugs right now. Really? I got hit by the Minotaurs? Damn. Didn't I happen like that? I guess I'm part of that. I believe the Minotaurs hit me. Alright, let's see if this guy gets us any faction or not. Might as well grab it. Need a lifter and a constructor bot now. See, the having 6 Minotaurs, right? Minotaurs is fine. Because we have no spots for them. It's that kind of raid. And we still need a couple slots up here for the worker bots that can act as some sort of melee shield. I think we can air wire Harris headset. Enough crafting to get that. We need 4 crafting for an air wire. Did he get off the map? Is the question. We're not getting any faction if he did. Something's broken again. Faction. I'm gonna have to redo the scenario again. Unless he just went out the wrong direction. Died. No. Healed. You should have moved off south and left the map. Steel. Yeah. No, wait, that's the wrong way. We do save this one. Yeah, we didn't give you faction for that. Fuck, man. I was gonna say that as a backup, but there's no use in letting it sit there. We need plasteel and gold too, but we get some plasteel from Diablos. Plasteel and mechanism ship as well. And while they're here, we should probably go ahead and decon that. There's most of the plasteel we need. We get some more from Diablos as well. We get 20. And get our crafting up to 4 now. Could kill this Thrombus. I don't know if I want to, but we could. That's not something I wanted to see. However, it's not something that we can't handle at this point. Let's get the steel in. We'll deal with that. Plus, I mean, in the winter, this will solve itself. That's quite a ways away. We're in the middle of, like, basically summer right now. It will get cold enough that these will die. All of them. Question is, do we want to wait for that? They'll stop raids. If this gets too big, though, in the next couple of weeks, 3 days will double. 6 days. It's September is the beginning of spring. It's going to be a while before this gets up. Do we have a question to take? Obviously not. How long? We have to make a decision in 2 days what to do with this. So. It starts digging into the base area. We're gonna have to deal with it. There won't be a choice. I'd like to get this rest of the steel. shield belt yet either. Simple helmets. There we go. I can make some of these. Yeah, this would be very, very bad for. I don't have enough time. What we can do is wait till they go to sleep tonight, and then use the Militars. We have a lot of Militar, and we have some traps. I mean, we have enough to deal with this. This is not that big of a problem. I have to get the Airwire headset now. We're gonna make a bunch of these hats, right? Best thing we can make, probably. Sleep. We'll need all of them, I just need one. And a backup one. Ending. Let's see five there. Oh, there's six. Me, there's one right fucking there. Oh, I do need things to fill. I mean, craft with. We love insect meat. No, put some new baby time around. Insect meat. We need to see something in the log here. Get any faction for the other guy. I gotta pay close attention to make sure that this guy gets off the map and get faction for him. Okay, let's get the and Taylor bench back in play. Start converting this into things. Thank you. Well, just a little bit more. All right, get some more steel from somewhere. Very much need the lifters now. We're almost there, though. Listen to me. Yeah, let's pay attention to this guy. Shit, we're gonna get the faction again. That doesn't make any sense. Understand why we're not getting fed. We don't really have anything going that would affect it. I'm gonna have to create a new scenario next time. We did. Did treat them. And they walked off the map alive. We encountered this problem before, remember? And I had set to a new basic tribe with no research thing. And I had to delete all the scenarios and remake them all. Nah, we should have gotten faction from that. Very important in this run that we'd be able to get faction from rescues. Like, very, very important. Like, super important. I might be with this scenario again. No, we had it fixed. I think it's a scenario issue. Okay, that one's done. In fact, we're probably gonna wear one of these helmets. Headset, I forgot. Okay, AirWire headset acquired. And we could have sold the jelly as well, but it doesn't matter. Jelly at any time. That's a safe steal for other things. We don't really need the components so much right now. Have lifter. Game pauses for a second. Processes.
They don't hear you?
Thank you. Oh, sleeping boy. Can't go back to sleep somewhere. We are so not ready for this. We'd be at 70 right now. Not cold enough either. You have 6 Militors. It's probably enough to get them to attack us. I can get there before the... We drop a lot of stuff. Alright, it's not a terrible amount of damage. Short range, man. I think the best thing I can do is kind of get in there and... do whatever damage I can. Kills the Militars. I can always gestate more Militars. And then get them to follow us. Get some damage on another one, enough to cause enough bleeding, it might be okay. Oh, Decamel, no, you don't go there. All I can do, man. Yeah, it's a very interesting spot. I can do enough damage to put one to bleeding. We'll be okay. We're not under an overhead mountain either right now. We're not in the mountain yet. Okay, that's enough for that guy. You can get one more. Gotta be very careful. They have naked speed. Okay, that guy there. Okay, they're assaulting the colony, that's good. Alright, let's pull everything back. It's okay if all the Militars go down or I have to repair them or they die. We'll have the bodies, we can regestate them. Fine. As long as they can't just pound us, because we're not protected here. To sacrifice this Militar. Never gonna make it sound. one of those steel door too. Or granite door. Take this sash though. Well, we got some stuff out of this siege. We can now make our own if we want. I do want to do this, obviously. I'd like to get these components and stuff in first, though. And these meals. I need to dead mode that quest out. Because it won't count as a relic for us. So that we can just remove it from the quest line. We set it to inactive. We won't get the quest for the other one. We don't. I would have preferred to have the Killthirst one, but I needed also to have wielding a relic, or, you know, I'd like to get the buff for getting all relics. Manhunter. I don't have a door on this one. If I can get a door in time, we're going to lose some of these tarps. I hope we don't lose all of the tarps. Oh, get the fuck going. Door done, and I would have all those tarps. I need 35 plants to go. No? Do we need 35 plants to go? We haven't made the shield belt yet, so yeah. Yeah, son. These are stuff. Sheep for 7 days. Bring out treatments. That's, we have enough for that. We could do that. Okay, finally, allied. We have some measure of control over where we're going to die now. Once we get these tarps down, we're ready to take the outpost. This is pretty close to maxing the space out right now. The only thing left to do now is to buy plans to go. Need some more honor somewhere up so we can get into the real base, where we'll be protected from sieges. Can't trade with the Empire yet. Oh, we should probably do that quest. Them right now. That's what we could have gotten, Burton. On this execution. This is also true. No, how I made a door there. That's... don't want to use any ally calls in something like this. We can clearly deal with this, no problem. Thank you. I think we're gonna need the Empire on this one. At temperature. Oh shit, I forgot about that. I can call them right now. Oh, that's a problem. It's all pikemen now. We do this strategy if we're gonna have pikemen like that. Shield belt done yet either. And the crafting for it. Getting them to come down is kind of a pain. Tourists die, it's kind of their job. Yeah, I mean, the job is to take, you know, deal as much damage as I can and take it. It doesn't concern me when they're really hurt. Well, I think it's time to call in Diablos. Get this last Minotaur down. Harps up. We have plenty of steel now for a while. We need like 150. No point in getting a multi-analyzer yet until we can get to intermittent. And we're out. We could research more of it. That'd be in the mountain. Power. What do you do for power in the mountains? It's not the most conducive place for power. Geysers. We can tap into. Possible there might be a geyser in there. That would be ideal. Got it earlier. We're gonna have to do the camp fuel thing. Gonna have to do camp fuel. The worst three-wheeler. Worthless. Not worthless, but fucking freeholder, really? It's so much value that we can't use. Venus is okay. Yeah, I'm not even gonna go get it. I'll try and get another Persona sword somewhere else. Really? It's still lit over there? Why is it lit? Oh, it's this. It's the machining table. It has its own light. Get it. Can't have a machining table in here. Alright, it's called the opposite. Three Minotaurs and Diablos? For some reason, I thought there would be more. Seven Minotaurs. Now, I know from experience, you can't let this thing near the base. It'll blow it the fuck up. Try and take it out this way. Without a shield belt, this is a little trickier. It's not too terrible. But it's still a bit trickier. This is a good spot for this. If we take the Minotaurs out first, we'll be in great shape. It's okay. We don't have to worry about this. They're immune to fire, so. this Minotaur as well. Yeah, it's going very well. There isn't much more I can do here, given the position of them. So I'm going to get Deccanella out back to the base, because the traps can finish off, boost the Diablos off. I have to make sure I stay away from that cannon. This is okay for these to die. We're not going to be resurrecting all of them anyway. We're going to be moving into standard mech tech, which means we're going to want Scythers for a couple of these Minotaur for a front line. In fact, I think I'm gonna pull this Minotaur back. Or not. Okay. So as long as it has a path to us, it's gonna go through the traps. One Minotaur left, that's pretty good. And I'm happy with it. We'll be resurrecting probably four of these Minotaur. Still alive. That grandpa sent you to your room. We did it. Did it! Yay! So that's why we need like all those Minotaurs. Eight Minotaurs kills it for certain. Seven is a little bit rough. Yeah, we did the genie run so many times that we know exactly how many Minotaurs it takes. Kill Diablos. So, like I said, we have one more Minotaur. It's a dead Diablos, and we end up with like four Minotaur at that point. Yeah. I don't expect Deccanella to ever use a gun, so. He's nearsighted. That poses some problems. Or shooting things. Okay, they don't really care about Toxic Spewer. This is not a problem for us. Problem for a lot of other people, but not for us. And Decanel doesn't really have to go outside the home. I'd like to shred a couple of these corpses. Get those Militar back up and get this mech tech done and get the basic subcore encoder down. Get some Scythers up for defense and then start working on the tunneler. I'm gonna need a little bit more room in here. Oh, can also make it here. This is probably the better spot to make it if I want to keep mech tech it on its own. More plastic, awesome. Standard mech tech's done. We don't need a big one for this one, do we? Oh, it is a large. It's medium class. We're gonna need a large one. Okay. We might need plastic for scythers. Tunneler is 150. We also need plans to be able to build it. And this soft scanner. Okay. There's no reason to rescue these guys if we don't get any facts. And I did not finish this. Oh. Plus zero. Probably steal. I'm not going to use any of these mortars. We have to run them, we have to run. What I need is Blasteel. That's the primary concern now. Really all that matters. And steel. Long fucking way to run for you to just go back and relax socially. Now meditate. smells so sick now. Okay, I gotta leave inside for a bit. We have a face mask on, but it only does so much. Fibrous sensory. Okay, let's get some research done then. Fuck, we need a scanner too. Ugh. Ugh. Basics of corny. Know what I mean? Did I make another? I need another one of these. I need a. Upscanner. This is a small loss, though. It's not a huge deal. Some components. We can't really help with this, but maybe sometimes they pull it out on their own. Maybe not at this wealth. A long ways to travel. Wow. Oh, wow. Might make it if we help the Minotaurs. Very little risk for us. Just these two guys have to survive. Possible we just run around with the Minotaurs and let that minigun do some work. Yeah, there we go. We did it! That's biocoded lens. I'm gonna rescue this guy. Goodbye. Where are you going, dude? You gonna walk off the net instead of going to the... These will die, though. They don't get out. Pause laugh. They should still reward us with the win. Yay! Pick a lifetime. Acolyte is something that requires thrones and ship, though. We may not want to do that yet. Do we want to wipe this toxic spewer? I think the answer is probably yes. All I gotta do is shoot through the wall. I don't plan on sticking around. I'm gonna let the Empire do their thing. Just kill the spear without it now. And fire spear, man. There's snow everywhere. It should be. Wow. Man, the imps are just wrecking these guys. Who knew? Well, you guys can go after the installation now, cluster. Actually, it lets me kill the cluster now. Because that thing can't shoot. We gotta get down here before the wall gets put out, though. Mm-hmm. Do a little bit of damage. Not see that one up there. Aw. And that's the major threat right there. Sufficiently freaked? Tell me what. I expect that some mornings. Probably a good idea. It's not. Before I take this one out and bring it home. A little more plasteel. Need more plasteel. Thank you. Oh, it's only 75. I thought it was 150. Wasn't it 150 before? Did they change that? Okay, the tunnel is what we need to make now. Defining line whether we get in or not. I don't really want him outside. He's too vulnerable. I don't remember either. Getting low on juice. A lot of cycles. It gives us a tank as well. Yeah. Gotta make myself some lunch. I'll be right back. Oh no. Snore's gone mad. I got anyone sees. We're getting pretty close to getting there. We do need to make this array headset, though. We're gonna have a Scyther. Color's almost there. Excellent. Good, good. Tunneler! There it is. Alright, let's take our boy off of mining for a while. And we have a decent amount of steel. We need to start carving into this mountain up here. So let's send him up there to do that. Shit, on the way back. And we'll put a door on here with the constructor. In case the tunnel gets caught out of position. That's not good. Ugh, this is not suitable for a base location. None of it. Or we could look at this as maybe it's already pre-carved. I don't think this is a good spot. We might have to move tomorrow. Yeah, we're not living here. We need this to be solid. We need gaps. Okay. Space has served us well. It got us a tunneler up. We would like to make a scyther before we leave. Oh, we didn't define where the plasteel is in this map. It's all that. There's gonna be a deposit plasteel somewhere in here. I mean, we have a tunneler, so let's go ahead and use them until we find it. Worst case scenario, we have enough resources to trap our way into plasteel. We very much would like to have one scyther up before we leave, at least. It also means we're going to need to make more of these helmets for a bit. Okay, we have lots of resources now. The tunneler means we have tons and tons of steel. Yeah, I don't like that. We want to make sure that we can connect to the back on our own at will. It's gonna take a lot of those. There's gotta be something else we could make other than simple steel helmets. I mean, that's five. Can't make those. I don't think chem fuel yet. We could control something. I take six crafting. You get so little amount there. I could make guns. It requires four machine pistols. Make prosthetics yet. I could make machine pistols. Same amount of, well, I could make also instant launchers too. So work time on that. 334 on that. I think it's per bill, though. But your amount of work gives you... I'm gonna make incendiary launches. Like, might be the play here. Oh, we got to 5. Never mind then. We're good. We don't do any of that. We have an array hit set. Cool. Yeah, I get it. Down for a minute. Okay, we have 3 more bandwidth now. 'Want to make sure we make the Scyther. And we're starting to get some pollution in the base too. Too hot. It's 13 degrees outside. It never gets 13 degrees here. What's going on? The hell? So many holes in this map. I think I am going to actually make the incendiary launchers. I'd like to be able to get the 6 crafting also before we leave. I can also make incendiary launchers, which take a long time to make. This is why we made a door, by the way. So that if we got caught out like that. We'd be fine. And we cannot make clubs in the dark, by the way. It won't work with us since we have night vision. We just have to pick the longest workable item. We're getting it done with the incendiary monsters though, so don't fret. Thank you. Yeah, I agree with that. This is dirt mall. This is a good place to stop for today. We're in pretty good shape. Got the tunneler up. Looking for some plasteel so we can get the cipher up. We have the front line. And everything's looking pretty good overall. We can't stay in this map though. It's too honeycombed. There'd be so much work to simply make it viable. Easier to just go to a new map. See you guys later. Till tomorrow. Peace.